Fuck off, Parker.
Second work shift has ended. Miners return.
I'm like mashing jump button and Parker just doesn't want to jump.
Hey, where do you think you're going? Hold it, miner! Help!
Yeah, feck Parker. He just wants to slide down to his death for no reason at all. I don't really understand why the game
additional
wants Spark to slide sometimes.
In mine sector M4. Disturbance in mine sector M4. Code yellow alert.
Maybe it works better with 150 FPS.
Are ordered to ignore unauthorized announcements and return to their back.
What time you got here?
Code red alert in mine M4. Security level 2 response required. In mine M4. Security level 1 response required.
Hold it, miner!
Attention, all personnel. Mine M4 will be sealed in 5 minutes. All personnel are required to evacuate immediately.
What do you mean with KH3? I'm not sure what it is. And how is our PS runs going in Tharf? Oh, cool. Nice. King of Hearts. I actually haven't played at those games. Lucky to finish.
Security to barrack C2.
Yeah, RF can be troll. This is like one of my slower runs today. Really? How did I die?
Where's my backup?
Like you shouldn't be getting killed with nobody around. Makes no sense. It's like Goober's water boost.
Dead.
Code red alert. Disturbance in docking bay 2. Fire.
Where are the mercs supposed to back us up?
A checkpoint. Hmm.
You're terminated, miner. Oh!
Code yellow
well,
alert.
Almost messed
intruder
it up.
In reg- intruders in docking bay 2. Security to docking bay 2.
Maybe one of the guards survived. Somehow. Because a shotgun guard should never follow, it's just a pistol guard. Weird anyways. This game is weird sometimes.
Security breach in geothermal plant number 4. Additional units requested.
Oh my god, 63, not good.
You're dead, traitor!
Not good. Yeah, one of them probably survived. It's weird that he would have gotten killed otherwise. Too bad. Given
all
the fact that I
personnel
had to
are required
be safe,
to return to their barracks for
stupid
the duration
ladders.
Of the disturbances.
You died for the load? How did that happen? Oh, you mean the one you linked the video for? Oh yeah, that's right. Yeah, this is crazy. Instant death. Some bad maneuvering. Yeah, sometimes muscle memory is not preferable, especially if you jump down into your death. Nice. Now that's cool. Event skip has been cooperating today. Sometimes it's just being horrible. Okay, let's not slide down now.
All miners report to the
oh, nice.
You will not be
die, miner.
Okay, saving time.
Don't hurt
scum.
Me. Please.
I don't deserve to die.
All miners report to the nearest guard station. You will not be harmed.
Drop your weapons. Get over here.
By the time you.
units are now on code red. Repeat, code red conditions are in effect. Lava flow exceeded safe operational parameters.
I'm gonna shoot every miner I see.
Get the miner.
Stop right there!
Steam pressure approaching dangerous levels. Additional security needed in geothermal plant.
That was very nice of the guard to open a door for me.
Intruder in geothermal plant number 4. Apprehend or neutralize immediately.
Drop your weapon.
Geothermal plant turbines overloading. Shut down all systems immediately.
I'm on your side. Come, you see that button? Go to the other control panel and find the override.
I'm not sure if it saves time or not.
3, 2, 1, go!
Turbine chamber pressure at critical levels. Anomalous event imminent. Geothermal plant inoperative. Containment shields in place.
Pretty good geothermal plant.
Stop!
Wait! I'm on your side!
A little bit shaky there at the end.
Parker, away.
Let a monkey sleep for you, Parker. Put it on and keep it on. Give me your weapons. They're too bulky to carry the meat pursuit.
You are not authorized for entry to this area.
This is my lucky day, Parker.
Don't shoot the guards.
Security breach in the station. Additional units requested.
Don't shoot me.
Someone sound the alarm.
Security breach in the station. Additional units requested.
You're one of the ringleaders.
Help someone! It's Parker!
Security breach in administration. Security breach in administration. Additional units requested.
You! You're one of the ringleaders!
Security breach in administration. Additional units requested.
Stop! Don't shoot! I can help you.
You're Griffin, right?
Deputy Administrator Griffin? Yes.
Why if I will watch a piston only playthrough, actually, that would be pretty cool to see.
What do you know about EOS?
It's just that it's impossible,
they set this whole
given the fact that you are
you
not handled the pistol after the crash site.
No time to explain. Take me to Eos. I'll tell her everything.
But yeah, that would be really cool.
Me first. I'll tell you what I can on the way, but more guards are going to show up soon.
I'm running against the ghoul here in administration, right, so I have to do really well here.
Train me or try to run, and you'll be the first to die.
Put that gun away. Let the guards see you with it. Wolf.
You lead the way. You've got the gun.
Ooh, didn't lose much.
Stay here. I'll wave us.
Yeah, I guess. Pistol all the way until after crash site.
Okay, move.
Drop your
weapons. You get me to eat.
Slow ass griffin.
Die, scum!
Follow me. There's a hidden door over here.
Oh my god.
There's a checkpoint ahead.
I'm exactly. I had a 1657 as well on the wood record, so I'm exactly tied with it. No, don't kill griffin, please.
Looks like he'll have to blast through.
Need help!
The launch bay is just down this elevator.
Yeah, that shotgun guard usually don't hit Griffin. But that sounded like a big blast. Boom! Ow!
Hurry! Into the fighter!
Yeah, yeah, Parker. Great job. You can pose for pictures later. We gotta keep moving.
Shut up, Weasel. If Eos didn't want you, you'd be dead by now.
Not sure.
I'll decide when it's time to go.
If this is ahead or behind.
Let's go.
The tower cutscene was exactly the same. 1854.
Parker, Griffin, over here.
We're here to take him to Eos.
Thank God.
Well, whatever. Let's get moving before security shows up.
Not you, Parker.
Not you, Parker. Just the weasel here. Eos will contact you.
This cutscene. Yeah. We are actually on a pretty good pace, Goober.
Thanks, Parker.
Good. It's very good.
And hey, don't you start calling me weasel, too.
Great. Screwed again.
Stop right.
Take point.
Parker, how nice.
Oh my God.
See you. I must thank you for starting this little diversion. It's made my work so much.
Like, I had my sight right at Cape again.
What's that mean? You have
just wouldn't hit.
These troubles.
This is accuracy.
Perfect excuse to accelerate my experiments.
I'm behind now, that's for sure.
There's a few more vanished miners in all this confusion.
To hell with orders. Die, K-Pack.
Yeah. That's the problem with the KP cutscene skip.
You were the first to see my
nanotech. I have no rockets, I have to go around, and that's a long way around. I don't really know how long the KP cutscene is. It's the longest one, but I don't know, it's big time loss.
Scum!
drop your weapons!
Yeah, very good caves. That minibot fight was really good. Double kill with one clip. That's pretty optimal.
I'm on your side.
Game's over, scum! Hundreds of miners.
Oh, nice large hole too.
And hundreds more will die unless we find a cure for the plague. We can't save the miners who are dead already, but we might save those who are dying. He's their only hope.
Hope? Who has hope? If you have hope, you just don't understand yet.
You just don't understand yet.
My work.
All gone.
Capek, the plague. There's got to be a cure.
Simple, really.
Stop the replicators.
But how? How do you stop them?
Antidote. Of course.
I wonder how many times I've seen this cutscene now.
Finish him and get out of here.
We need that antidote, Parker. If you're not gonna help, shut up. Where is the antidote? antidote.
Why help you? Hope you all die.
Damn. The formula's got to be in his computer files. Maybe Hendrix can help. Parker, you've got to get out of here. One of us has to live through this.
No, I'm not gonna leave.
No time to argue. Go out the way I came in. If I don't make it, you must tell people there's a cure for the plague.
Self-destruct sequence initiated. Personnel have 60 seconds to evacuate. Seconds to self-destruct.
Are you Parker? Eo said that if she didn't come out, you would. She said to give me this computer.
You're dead, traitor!
Hey, you! Stop right there!
Yeah, man, this run is insane.
You're dead.
Sure hope this works.
I got a new world record before, and hopefully this might end up being an even better record. We will see.
Code yellow alert. Intruder in tramway. Security response level 2.
Stand your ground.
So this is actually 16 seconds ahead of the new world record. Right now, at least. I got the 53:19 for RTA, and in-game time was 52 minutes and 50 seconds. So this is ahead of that. Yeah, we will see. Hopefully this all goes well. Oh, I basically have to do crash sight. New strat.
Or die.
Code red alert. Intruder in missile command center. Security response level 1.
Come on. That was so troll.
Come to a bad end. This one's for you, Mom.
Manual launch override engaged. 30 seconds until launch.
Until missile launch.
Fucking merc wouldn't die. Whatever. Oh my god, this time loss is not looking good.
10 seconds until missile launch.
Going to hell. Fucking merc, 10 seconds lost.
retreat or choose to kill!
Holy shit.
Reactor overload in 60 seconds. Reactor overload in 45 seconds.
Oh, come on.
Reactor overload in 30 seconds.
Got you, my.
Escape pod number 2 detaching in 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1, detach.
Yeah, Gubber, I managed to save one rocket. This might be a gold, we will see. I have to do the rest of this.
Evacuation notice. All companies prepare for loading into evac transports.
Nice. Awake over there? I keep golding.
You were a sight when they brought you in, all blood and puke. The medics worked you over and cleaned you up. Don't know why they bothered. They're just gonna kill us all anyway. Something big is happening. Lots of mercs running around, moving stuff. Don't know what it is, but I bet...
Red Faction!
Whichever view is parked.
Evacuation notice. E Company should now use evac transports. Generator online. Technician to generator facility.
Over here! Please!
Wait! Evacuation notice. C Company should now be in evac transports. Evacuation notice. B Company should now be in evac transport. Evacuation notice. A Company should now be in evac transports.
Pay a visit to your parents when I get back to Earth. There won't even be a body for them to sob over. You and the rest of the scum will be vaporized in the blast.
Mark,
Parker, don't just Misako.
Yes!
It stopped counting down.
Oh my fucking god. Oh my god. Oh, this adrenaline. Oh my fucking god. Ooh. Yeah, man. This is oh my god, such a crazy time. Oh shit. For now, I'm fucking done with EC. I won't go for lower than this. Oh my god. I can't believe I just did that. Ah, thanks a lot, guys. It feels so good, finally. The world record has never been this good. I need to calm down. Like, I can't really believe it happened. Huh. 52 happened. Oh my god. Like the only bad time loss was the tramway. Good point, Cooper. Maybe that's why he wants to train me, because I didn't do the mission properly. I'm going to do the whole training. My heart was pounding. Like really, real, real bad at the Misako fight. Get in the fucking Jeep, Parker, while you're running away. I will have to check that run, but I don't think I will go for lower.
I can fix you up.
So I guess I'm going to... I can't believe I got two world records in just a few hours. First to 53.19 and all this 52.50. Going to finish the training and then I'm off stream. I have to